Welcome to a journey into the fascinating world of robotics. Today, we delve into an intriguing topic: improving a robot's self-awareness by giving it proprioception. Proprioception, in simple terms, is an awareness of body state, a sense that allows living organisms to understand their bodies and how their parts work together. Now, imagine applying this concept to robots. By enabling robots with proprioception, we could dramatically enhance their ability to interact with their environment more intuitively and efficiently. This is a breakthrough topic in the realm of robotics, marking a significant stride towards creating machines that can understand and adapt to their surroundings just like we do. Researchers are tirelessly working on this, and the results are quite promising. So, let's dive right into the nitty-gritty of how researchers are achieving this feat. To appreciate the importance of this research, one must first understand what proprioception is. In essence, it's our body's incredible ability to sense its own position, movement, and action, without relying on external visual or auditory cues. Think about it. You can close your eyes and still touch your nose because of proprioception. It's an inherent sense wired into our nervous systems that informs us about the state of our bodies. This sense is not exclusive to humans. Animals too possess proprioception. It's why a cat always lands on its feet, or a bird can perch on a branch without looking at its feet. It's a fundamental aspect of our interaction with the world around us, and yet it's so intrinsic that we hardly ever think about it. Now imagine the potential benefits if we could instill this sense into robots. It could fundamentally change how they interact with their environment, making them more autonomous and efficient. A robot with proprioception wouldn't need to rely solely on external sensors or pre-programmed instructions. It could adapt to changes in its environment or its own body state, much like a living organism. The role of proprioception extends beyond just movement and coordination. It contributes significantly to our sense of self-awareness. It's an integral part of how we perceive ourselves in relation to our surroundings. In other words, proprioception helps us understand where we end and the world begins. So, if robots were to have a similar sense of proprioception, it could potentially lead to a higher level of self-awareness. They would have a better understanding of their own bodies and how their parts work together. This could open up new possibilities for more complex tasks and interactions, even in unpredictable environments. Now that we have a good grasp of proprioception, we can explore how it's being used to enhance robot self-awareness. Researchers at the Munich Institute of Robotics and Machine Intelligence have made a significant breakthrough in this area. Now let's delve deeper into the fascinating details of this advancement. The Munich Institute's researchers have been pioneering. They've developed a unique machine learning approach that aims to instill proprioception in robots. That's right, they're teaching robots to be aware of their own body state. Imagine this: you're a robot and you're suddenly aware of every movement you make, every gear that turns and every cable that flexes. This is exactly what the Munich Institute's research has achieved. They've given robots a sense of self, an understanding of their own body and how its parts work together. How did they do this, you ask? Well, the answer lies in sensors. The researchers added sensors to the robot's body, creating a network of feedback about individual body parts. Each sensor acts as a messenger, relaying information back to the robot's central processing unit. The robot, armed with this new data, can then understand its own body movements and adjust accordingly. This is proprioception in action. But the magic doesn't stop there. The researchers used a machine learning approach to teach the robots how to interpret and respond to the data from these sensors. This isn't just any ordinary learning, it's learning that evolves. As the robot moves and interacts with its environment, it continues to learn and improve, becoming more self-aware with each passing moment. This research, conducted by the Munich Institute, isn't just a step forward, it's a giant leap in the field of robotics. It's a testament to human ingenuity and an example of how far we've come in understanding and creating intelligent machines. This research has opened up new possibilities in the field of robotics. The future beckons with robots that are not only capable of performing tasks, but are also aware of their own bodies and can adapt to their surroundings in real time. This is no longer the stuff of science fiction, folks. This is happening right now, and it's truly exciting. The implications of this research are far-reaching and exciting for the future of robotics. Imagine a world where robots, just like humans, have a sense of their own bodies. The impact of infusing robots with self-awareness and proprioception is truly transformative. With this newfound self-awareness, robots can now function more efficiently. They can understand how their parts work together, adapt to varying circumstances, and even perform complex tasks, with a higher level of precision. By being aware of their own state, robots can also avoid damage, extending their operational life. It's like giving them a new sense, a new way to interact with the world. The Munich Institute's successful tests on various types of robots have opened the door to endless possibilities. From industrial robots in manufacturing lines to personal care robots in our homes, the application of this technology is vast. Robots equipped with proprioception can provide services more safely and intuitively, reducing the risk of accidents and improving overall performance. But this is just the beginning. As the field of robotics continues to evolve, we can expect to see even more improvements. Think about robots that can not only sense their own bodies, but also anticipate their movement and actions. Robots that can learn from their past movements, adjust their future actions, and continuously improve their performance. The future of robotics equipped with proprioception promises a world where robots are more efficient, safer, and more intuitive. It's a future where robots are not just machines, but intelligent entities capable of understanding and interacting with the world in entirely new ways. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this exciting development. Don't forget to drop a comment below. And if you enjoyed this video, do hit the like button and subscribe for more tech updates. Please put "I subscribed" in the comments as well. We are at the cusp of a new era in robotics, one where robots have an intimate understanding of themselves. Today, we've explored the fascinating concept of proprioception in robots and the breakthrough by the Munich Institute of Robotics and Machine Intelligence. This research is a game changer, equipping robots with the ability to understand their own bodies, creating a new level of self-awareness. Thank you for exploring this exciting topic with us today. If you enjoyed this video and would like to keep up with the latest in robotics, please subscribe and hit the like button. We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments section. Until next time, keep innovating.